The man who killed him is behind you.